Hello and a very warm welcome everyone. So we are at the Dombivli station today and we are heading to Palava Lakeshore Greens. So that's my home. So let's check it out. Safar kaisa hai ye safar manzilo ki na hai koi khabar. Once you reach Dombivli, to get to the skywalk of the east side and on the dead end of the skywalk of the east side, you can easily get a rickshaw, sharing rickshaw. So come with me, I'll show you. Katai naka bhaiya. Guys, so we have reached the Palava bus stop. It's near the Katai Naka. And for your reference, if you want, you can refer to Hotel Kushal Greens. So this is how the area looks like. And from here, our bus will come in a while. So that's the bus for Lakeshore Greens. Let's board the bus. So this is the Palava bus stop where the bus actually stops and you will get down here. So I'll show you some of the food joints and the hangout places in Palava. Hey guys, so we are finally at Lakeshore Greens Palava, and that is the statue that welcomes you inside the Lakeshore Greens. This is the main entrance. You can see Palava written over there. That's the security check-in counter. Let's go inside and see how it is. So I am standing near the garden area of Lakeshore Greens, and Lakeshore Greens is, as you can very well observe, that it's on the name of a lake. So that's the lake on which Lakeshore Green is named after. So that's the and this whole thing is called the Lakeshore Drive. Like we have the Marine Drive, this is the Lakeshore Drive. So as I was telling you that the whole of Lakeshore Green is divided into a lot of clusters and wings. So see, the construction is still going on. In every wing or in every building you will see these checkpoints. So that's my card. I'll scan my card and open this. Hey guys, so I am on my way for lunch right now. So I will go to Xperia. For Xperia also there are regular buses from here till the Xperia Palava. So let's go to Xperia and check out the food there. Safar kaisa hai ye safar.